Thank you. Masquerading as a knight turned out to be less difficult than Tardum first thought. As he searched the first level for the elusive boatman who could guide him deeper into the underworld, Tarnum learned that the beliefs and practices of the Knights of Arathia have their roots in barbarian culture.